to what I have to say. The insignificant little trolls, the opportunity to tell me what match I'm getting. For the last few weeks, you've been voting on the internet, looking at your friends, thinking it matter. But I've been at home, voting for my favourite match, over and over again. So we're not going to see a stretcher match. We're definitely not going to see a blindfold match. We're going to see my personal favourite, a no DQ match. So you, tally up the votes, let us know.
And the internet vote decided that your match will be...
Thank you. Thank you.
Here's your winner, Greg Hodgson! It's now time for the first title match of the evening. This match, scheduled for 1-4, is for the World Heavyweight title. Introducing first, accompanied by the Red Tiger, Axel Bowen, and the Executioner, he is the man for all seasons and the new World Heavyweight Champion, Xander Krupa.
Thank you.
Xander Gunther. And now, just before I ask the main event, this match will be dangerous. There will be bodies and ladders flying everywhere. Could everybody please make sure they stay in their seats? I have been told that anybody who gets near the ring during the match may be asked to leave the building, so please stay in your seats. And with that, it is now time for our main event! Okay, let's try that again. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for your main event! This match is a two-team ladder match. There are no rules, but the first team to get a ladder, climb up and safely retrieve both tag team championships will be the World Tag Team Champions. Introducing first, the defending champions, Mark Clark and the new sensation, Sol Adam.
Yeah.
11th, here at the Lawrence Street School, for War, Steaks and Feces. If you want to get an autograph, all your favourites, and some of the guys you don't like, we'll be out of the pits to see some autographs. Until then, please stay in fire, have a safe journey home, thank you, and good night.